Hi everybody, Lori here, and my beautiful niece,
Titi,
is here with me, and we are doing a group swap reveal that we participated in, called Sleepover Party, that was hosted by Fashion at a Crush, and
Little Honey B4.
Yeah, and wait till you see what we got.
Excuse me, sorry about that.
You coughed on my swap! Just joking.
On the back, we have a purple cupcake. Only if it was real, we'd be eating it. I know you guys wouldn't be able to see it, but we have a purple cupcake.
Yeah. It doesn't look purple on my camera, though. But that paper is really cool looking on the camera.
It's like those little things. If you ever find clothes that have those little plastic...
sequins.
Oh, yeah, those. How they're sewed to your clothes. It's like your sewed to paper.
Yeah, right? But she wrote us a really neat note up at the top. But it was kind of personal, so I'm sorry we can't share it with you. So, but we got some really super great mixes.
First, not trying to be mean to the other mixes on this page, they're lovely. We have Hello Kitty Hippo Pajamas.
Hippie, not a hippo, hippie.
Oh, hippie. Sorry. I love it because my Aunt Lily, she's kind of a hippie. Girl, we love peace signs. So.
At least you didn't call me a hippo.
For nail art, she just sent a bunch of themo. She sent disc, Hello Kitty, bows, flowers, hearts.
Pick it up just a little bit. So
3D see. Bows.
Oh, neat.
And in the mix, it has small pink hexes, pink tinsel, small green hexes.
Ooh, that's so super pretty.
It's all falling to the bottom.
And who's that by?
This one's by Them Snazzy Nails.
And who's that?
Alec.
Yeah, you're right.
This one's Pity Pink Pretty Butterfly.
You guys, Titi is reading upside down. Okay, so I'm going to say in her defense, she didn't mean to call anybody a hippo, except for, I think she might have said I was a hippo.
I said hippie.
But she meant hippie. I'm sure she did, but we'll discuss that one later. So, in her defense, she is reading upside down, so I just wanted to tell you that.
For this one, it's called Pink Pretty Butterfly, if you didn't hear me the first time.
And that is?
It's by Gabs 1392.
Very good.
It's pink, gold, and it has like iridescent hexy, so it kind of looks like it has green in it.
That's really pretty.
Yes, it is.
I like the butterfly sticker too. Yeah.
We gotta rock. Oh, I forgot. We have a star! For Themo, we have rhinestone flowers, rhinestones, butterflies. We have one big yellow heart. We have stars. We have a pink flower for Themo.
Ooh.
And that's for her nail art.
Very pretty. Thank you.
From Inspirational Nails, we have cookie pants. We have gold disc for nail art. And for the mix...
those look like cookies.
Yes.
They do. See?
They look like sugar cookies.
They look like sugar cookies. Cookie Monster is eating sugar cookies. Nope. I didn't even think of that. Wow.
It's it's a blue mix. It looks like it has turquoise in it. It has gold. There's little... I think there's little hexes in it. I'm not sure. Just like hexes, just regular size.
Flip it up
size.
Just a little bit so we can get it. Isn't that beautiful? And who's this one by?
Inspirational Nails.
Oh. That explains the cookies.
This one's by Blue Queen 23.
Mm-hmm.
And it's called Little Mermaid.
That's pretty.
It's kind of foggy through the front, so we're going to flip it. It has turquoise. It has blue, it has white, it has pink, I think, hexes. No, those are, yeah, pink hard hexes.
They're very
like plastic.
Pretty.
And for her nail art, she sent green hexes. Green large hexes.
Those are pretty. Very, very iridescent. I mean, holographic? Is that the right word?
Yes.
Okay, what else do we get?
And then we have my favorite pajamas, animal print by Sun Nails.
I don't think we're subscribed to her. We're going to have to check that out. Ooh, isn't that pretty?
I'm not sure what's in this mix. It looks like it's just a bunch of colors.
It's beautiful.
But it's Beautimus.
Beautimus, my bad. Mm-hmm. Awesome. Very pretty. Thank you.
And for her nail art, we have, it's kind of like net ribbon.
Oh, wow. That's unique.
We'll have to try this out, won't we?
Yeah, right? And look what else we got down here.
We have a little piece of friend mail down here. It's called Pot of Gold St. Patty's Mix.
I love it.
It's green, it's orange. Looks like there has to be gold in it, of course.
Of course.
Okay, and then in the back, you see a bunch of green and orange.
Awesome. Now, she got, there's a little note over here. Next swap is Taste the Rainbow, so she's got her video out on that. Check that out.
Yes.
And thank you, ladies, so much. They're beautiful.
All right. Thank you for all the Vixes, everybody who joined. They're beautiful.
As always, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye.
Bye.